Look at the sky. It is filled with birds. Do you know what a bird is? A bird is an animal that flies with its wings and eats with its beak. These are the two wings of a bird. It also has a tail. Some birds have short tails, while some have long tails. A bird is covered with feathers. These feathers can be of different colors. Birds can also have different shaped beaks. Take a look at these beaks. Birds have two legs with feet that have claws on it. The claws help the bird to sit and hold a branch of a tree. Parrots, crows, pigeons, sparrows are all birds. Did you know there are some birds that cannot fly in the sky? A penguin and ostrich cannot fly, but are still called birds as they have wings and a beak. Which is your favorite bird?
Yes, now we will have an exercise of a topic of birds. As you can see, we have pictures and we have some names over here of the pictures. So you have to choose the correct name in front to write the correct name of the picture. This is what? Duck. This is hen. This is crow. This is parrot. This is cock, owl, goose, sparrow. Right? So this is how you have to write the correct name of the pictures, choosing from here on from the box. So complete this page and write the names of the birds' name in MPP book. Thank you.